So, let's draw a mouse. We draw an oval shape for the body, semicircles for the ears, the eyes and nose, lines for the whiskers, and a long squiggly line for the tail. There.